Hi,
I'm Chanel, and I met Todd late one night while partying at the Dungeon Sweat. It's the most exclusive club in the city. And don't hate on me because I was out partying with stars while you were at home, like, nursing your nana or something.
I'm Omani, and I met Todd one night at a nightclub. I think, or was it a party? I don't know, but I was so wasted. I drank so much that night. I mean, it felt like I could see into the future.
Anyway, Todd was over in VIP, and he was looking fly like a G6, like a G6. So I went over and started up a combo, and we immediately hit it off. It was practically love at first sight. After that, it was on.
So I noticed Todd in the VIP section. He looked like a young James Bond mixed with Terrence J. You know that show 106 in Park? So I sashayed over and I just introduced myself. I was so in love with him.
He bought me so many amazing gifts. Prada shoes, Gucci shades, Louis bags, these. He had me dripping in diamonds. I loved him.
He was wearing a $30,000 Rolex watch. I know because I saw it in the issue of GQ magazine. Yes, I read, shut up. Anyway, I was so in love with him. He spent so much cheddar on me. I mean, it was Fendi this and Louis that. Oh, I'm gonna miss that so much.
Also, I love the vacations, the shopping, the shoes. Oh, the shoes. And the shoes. Oh. Wow. But don't get me wrong, I really did love him. He was so hot.
Hello, world. I'm Todd. Yes, I'm a zombie. And I'm looking for love. Yes, zombies need love, too. To tell you a little bit about myself, I like taking long walks on the beach, listening to acoustic Michael Bolton, and eating a little human flesh. No, I'm just playing. I eat steak now. I'm a sexy movie star. I've been in every major zombie movie. I was in Zombieland, Dawn of the Dead, Land of the Dead, Night of the Living Dead. Hell, I was even in Dead of the Dead. Matter of fact, I was in Thriller with Michael. He's one of us now, one of the undead. Yeah, I know you saw it. That was me, you saw me, I know you saw it. I've had all the success I've ever wanted. The money, the fame. But it's only one dilemma. Cue the violins. I keep dating gold diggers. These damn gold diggers. And they all they want to do is just take my money when I'm in need. But I'm turning over a new leaf. That's right. No more gold diggers. Matter of fact, I'm breaking up with all of them. Well, I'm not breaking up with him. I'm gonna have my assistant Drew break up with him.
Hey, I'm Drew. I'm Todd's assistant, and today I have the magical job of breaking up with not one, but two of Todd's girlfriends.
As a matter of fact, Drew should be breaking a few hearts on my behalf right now.
Hi, I'm Drew, Todd's new assistant.
Who did you say you were again?
I'm Drew, Todd the Zombie's new assistant.
Am I being stood up again?
No, not exactly, see.
What do you mean?
Well,
what?
I have something I have to tell you.
Are you breaking up with me?
No, I'm not breaking up. I would never break up with you.
I know you're not breaking up with me, stupid. I'm talking about that ignorant cadaver. He sent you to do his dirty work, didn't he?
Now, don't you think that's a little bit too harsh?
No, I don't. You tell that ignorant piece of shit the next time I see him, I'm gonna kick him in his...
You tell that ignorant piece of crap that I said I never want to see his face again. And you also tell him that I said his breath smells like asbestos and lava.
I can't do the whole breakup thing. It messes with my artistic ambiance. So remember, world, I'm Todd the Zombie, and I'm looking for love. Is it you? Could it be you?
I can't believe that dead fool sent his assistant to do his dirty work. He hasn't seen the last of me. I'm gonna be like a stake in his heart, his own personal garlic. Wait, is that zombies or vampires who don't like garlic steak? Well, whatever, you know what I mean. He hasn't seen the last of me.